gathering music from the air has always been a mysterious business, and an instrument that may heighten that impression is this, with Martin Taubman conducting as if it were an orchestra.